This is Ochocha Gift, and welcome to another video of Color It Mobile. Alright, guys, so this is Color It Mobile Tips and Trick. So, if you guys seen my previous video on Color It Mobile Tips and Trick, yeah, check that down below. So, guys, in this video, I'll be showing you guys how you can unlock Prime. So, probably, yeah, if you are trying to, you know, Prime, or you know, you're trying to crouch and press H, actually someone, I find it that difficult to do. Yeah, well, if you play rank match much of a time, I mean MP rank match, you find out all these pro players, whenever they're shooting, they just pop, they land on the ground and shoot you and kill you. So actually I found that difficult to do, because when I was crouching and I was trying to lie down on the ground to kill them, but you know, trying to do that, I found that difficult. But right now I just finally unlocked, you know, my prone button differently from my crutch, so now I can prone and also can crutch at the same time. So guys, don't worry, on this video I'll be showing you guys how you can do yours just like my own. Alright, so back to the video. If you watch that video I made, so right now I want to show you guys how you can unlock it. So first of all, when you go to your home basic, or if you're playing a match, then you go to settings, you know, click on settings, then you see this basic. Yeah, go to basic. So probably if you scroll down, so this is for MP matches, and this for BR, and also this for zombie match. So I'm going to show you for MP matches. So for MP matches, you know, after the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, the 5 row column by your right, by your left, by your right hand, yeah, right hand row over here. So this is turned up like this. So all you have to do is just turn it off. Then once you turn it off, your game will be exactly like my own. You know, the button over here. Yeah, you find out that you have the crouch, you have the prone, and you also have jumping, all in different area. So actually this, what this does was, it just allowed the board to be in one place, but all you have to do is just unlocked it. That's for MP match, and for the BR too. Yeah, this is it here. You can also remove it for the BR, and also available on the zombie, but if you don't feel like, yeah, just leave it there. So yeah, what this will do will help you to just, you know, lie down real fast than crouching and try to lie down at the same time. No, you just let down very fast and, you know, boom, shoot at someone. And most times you have to be careful when you are doing it, because yeah, I got a lot of kid trying to, you know, trying to do it, because that was after my first time of doing that. But right now I'm really good at doing it. So guys, that is it for this video. Yeah, if you want to this video, please like this video, and don't forget to leave a comment down below for more videos, and I'll see you guys next time for another video. Yeah, this is a Ochocha Gift, and thank you for watching my video, and please guys, don't forget to smash the sub button down below for more videos. All right guys, bye, and see you another day for more videos.